Hello, I'm the latest song to Judas Priest, Victim of Change's reaction video. This was requested by Michael Hatcher over Patreon. Thank you for the support, I really appreciate it. And yeah, man, Judas Priest. I never really gotten into them that much. I only know like Painkiller and maybe some other songs like Breaking the Law. But other than that, I never really listened to them too much because I don't know, I was always more into Maiden, as you can see by the shirt, but after Maiden, I started listening to more like thrash and then extreme metal, and never really bothered to check them out fully, like going a little bit deeper with Judas Priest. I like that harmony between the guitars. What a fucking badass riff, man. Fuck. In a way, it reminds me of Black Sabbath, man. But that riff, man, fucking badass. To me, it reminds me like a mix of Black Sabbath and Led Zeppelin, like the riff of Black Sabbath and kind of the stop of Led Zeppelin. Like, you have songs like what's it called? Nobody's Fault But Mine, where it kind of stops the song. That's what it kind of reminds me of with a Black Sabbath kind of riff, man. Fuck me, man. Great fucking riffs. What a fucking song, man. God damn the guitar riffs, man. That's fucking incredible, man. How haven't I heard this stuff before, man? Incredible guitar riffs, man. Just, as I said, reminds me a lot of Black Sabbath and a little bit of Led Zeppelin. But yeah, man. Fucking amazing, man. And the whole performance as well. Just having fun and I like that progression, that it's not the standard progression, like the chorus comes there at the end, a soft kind of chorus. And yeah, man, great fucking song, decent solos, but don't kill me for what I'm about to say next. I know that Rob Halford is a metal god, but I don't like his vocals that much. I know it takes a lot of talent to do this kind of high screams and everything. I know that, I respect that. I just don't like it that much. I don't know, I just can't enjoy it that much, his singing, that is. But in a song like this, when the riffs are so fantastic, it doesn't really matter to me, because yeah, I just listen to guitar, man. I'm a guitarist, I just fucking love that sort of stuff, you know. So great fucking song, man, great suggestion. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, please, share, and below, check out my Patreon. Peace.